Making a support set is always a tough choice, isn't it? Now then, who are you up against this time? Just get all revved up before a battle? I wonder what your opponent has in
mind. Round one.
But just remember, the most important thing is to enjoy the battle. Yikes! A critical hit! They aren't going easy. Be careful. All right, let's call in some support. Pick up power to heal your synergy. I wouldn't say it's the safest choice, but we better push forward here. Let's keep our block up now. Critical hit! Power attack. Did you forget? You can call in some support. Have some more fun for the next round, too. Now then, what'll it be?
Round two.
You just gotta believe in your Pokemon and give it. They've recovered some of their super energy gauge is full. Now's your chance. Who's first? Nice battle! Hope to see more of the same from you! Hey, keep up the good work! You got a new item! You earned a new title! Picking a support set is always a tough choice, isn't it? Okay, let's go! Remember, you're in this to have fun.
Round one.
But I guess this battle arena is sort of open. Make sure not to get back into the wall. Your opponent has used up some of their HP. Your synergy gauge is still on. Support!
You can always change out your support and switch up your fighting style for the next one.
Round two.
You just gotta believe in your Pokemon and give it your very best. All right, you've got a pin. Keep it up. Like some power has appeared. Pick that up to fill up your energy gauge. Energy gauge maxed out. You don't want to mess with an opponent for that turn. You've got more HP, but don't get careless. My cheering seems to have worked, huh? Hey, keep up the good work. Pick where you want to assign your skill points. Time to pick a support set. Alrighty, let's have some fun. Get all revved up before a battle? I wonder what your opponent has in store for you.
Round one.
You just gotta believe in your Pokemon and give it your very best. Nice critical hit. Thank you. Nice battle! Hope to see more of the same from you! Hey, keep up the good work! Pick where you want to assign your... Picking a support set is always a tough choice, isn't it? I'll try to give you some good advice. What your opponent has in store for you.
Round one.
But just remember, the most important thing is to enjoy the battle. Your stunner is too early to use your finisher. Let's keep our block up now. Cause a phase shift with your attack and fill up your synergy gauge. Picking a support set is always a tough choice, isn't it? Alrighty, let's have some fun! Half full. round two. Now then.
Round two.
All right then, let's give it a shot. Synergy gauge up. You don't want to mess with an opponent that I first activated. Nice critical hit. Your synergy gauge is full. Now's your chance to use burst. Here it is at last, the final tournament. Win this and you'll stand at the very top of the Ferrum League. Yikes, even I'm nervous just thinking about it. Picking a support set is always a... I'll try to give you some good advice.
Attack!
Great battle! Good work! Your battles are fun, even just watching! Remember, you're in this to have fun.
Round one.
Fun. Just do your thing and you'll be fine. Let's keep our block up now. Still too early to use your synergy. You got some more power in your synergy gauge! Just a bit more, and you can block the door break! That attack is hard to dodge, so you can't stop blocking! Alright, let's call in some support! Watch their movement! him. My... Hey, keep up the good work. Pick where you want to assign your skill points. What your opponent has.
Round one.
But it doesn't matter how much power you have if you can't land a hit, right? Pick up power to kill your synergy dude. I think you can break their block. Recovered some of their synergy gauge. Your synergy gauge is full. Now's your chance to use burst. Great, you did it. All right, let's have some more fun for the next round too. Now then, what'll it be?
Round two.
Oh. All right then, let's give it a shot. The very best of the Chroma League. All that's left now is to take down the current champion and take the title of Ferrum League champion for yourself. This is all getting to be a bit too much for me.
So, you two are here to challenge me. I've been League Champion for quite a while now. But I don't think I've ever faced a challenger with eyes quite so determined as yours. Bring all of your experience to bear and beat me if you can.
Speaking of support set, all right then, go get him! Pokemon do you want to tag for support? I always just...
Round one! Fun.
You just gotta believe in your Pokemon and give it your very synergy gauge up! Let's keep our block up now! Your synergy gauge is still only half full! Your synergy gauge is full! Now's your chance! Use Burst! Great! You did it! Alright, keep that up for the next battle!
Round two!
You just gotta believe in your Pokemon and give it your very best! Seems to have worked, huh? Nice work! We aren't gonna lose either, right, Diva? Pick where you want to assign your skill points. You earned a new title! You earned a new title!
You got me! I never expected to actually lose. Congrats. This makes you the new champ. Your synergy with your partner has deeply impressed me. I guess this means Machamp and I still have a ways to go. You've given me something to aim for. I look forward to the day when we'll battle again. A champion needs more than physical strength. Strength of will is also vital. Don't forget that.
You are now the new Ferrum League champion! I've been following along with you ever since you were just a newbie, but you've really gone the distance! I never imagined you'd come this far! Who would have thought? Maybe it was a result of all my help! I'd love to take some time to chat, but it looks like you've got lots to do. Congrats! You and your Pokemon were really cool out there. I'll catch you later. The award ceremony, the parade. That was amazing. Even I'm worn out just from watching. You've got to start acting the part of champion from now on. You're free to participate in any of the leagues, so drop in and make your presence known. Oh, by the way, it seems there is this other league just for those who've made it to the top of the Chroma League. If you want to check it out, drop by the stadium.